actually just parked in front of some lady's driveway. We should have filmed that. That, but they told us it was okay to leave the car there, and then the lady had to leave, and then she was yelling at James Stradman, and now we got the police called. But the Murcielago SV up there. We got Pog, we got the Liberty Walk 458, the Aventura SV 63. And there's around like 20 cars down there near Seb Delaney's house, and we got the police not looking too happy. And now we don't know where to park because they told us to find parking on the street, and we're just chilling.
We're just chilling.
We're just chilling back in our beat up and battered Peugeot 308.
She was so mad.
Yo, the shit.
Yelling in French.
Yeah, she was yelling at James for like a good like 5 minutes. And I'm just like scrambling to get in the car. And now we're just, I don't even know what we're doing. I'm sorry, guys. We thought we were going to go on like this pretty sick drive. It might not happen right now. We don't know where to dump this car. I think I'm going to do the same. Fuck it. But that Mercy SV though. Want to get a clip? Yeah. Parked all the way up there. Now, because they're poverty YouTubers, we're gonna trek all the way back to the house because the Peugeot 308 didn't make the cut. So what comes down to, guys, the things we do for you, but you, the audience, we're trekking along a busy stretch of road here. This is not good. We got two police cruisers. Well, they're not really cruisers. They're dusters. They're not letting anyone out, apparently. I don't know if this is... Yeah, it's not looking good, guys. The drive might be canceled. Everyone's just caged up inside.
All right, looks like the police are ready to roll. Okay. Got a couple cars leaving now. Check out this Mansory Stallone 599. Probably the coolest car here. Well, there's the Murcielago SV that was leaving, but... Scrape life, center exhaust, monocle plate. Dude, the neighbors must be so mad here. Oh, yeah. Oh my goodness.
This lady right here?
Yeah.
She just waited for 30 minutes.
Back with the Peugeot 308. I guess we're just gonna go to Casino Square. Sorry guys,
We messed up.
We promised you something and it just didn't go through.
We're not the poverty spec YouTubers. We're the disappointment YouTubers.
Ooh, whoa. James, come on.
Come on, check out this crazy R8.
Wait.
Ha ha ha!
The dog's lost. Oh no. He's hobbling. He's just... Oh, there he goes. There he goes.